Venus is probably the least hospitable planet in the inner solar system, and as a result, it is not often the target of space missions. However, even though it wasn't particularly designed for it, the Parker Solar Probe has had a few glimpses of our sister planet. Parker regularly uses Venus's gravity to get into a tighter orbit around the Sun, and in July 2020, its orbit took it only 800 kilometers from Venus's surface, within its upper atmosphere. The last time this happened was in 1992 with the Pioneer orbiter. Listen how Venus's naturally occurring radio signal changes when Parker enters the ionosphere. Using this data, scientists were able to confirm that the density of Venus's ionosphere changes in response to the 11-year cycle of our Sun, but they've yet to figure out why. Solving this puzzle could help us understand why Venus ended up so different to Earth. Want more of Venus? Check the pinned comment and subscribe.